Hey guys, welcome to How to PvP on an Elemental Shaman. This is a very, very hard guide. If you're a beginner, I'd just suggest, exiting the video, because you're going to be pressing way too many buttons in this guide. I'd say Elemental Shaman probably has the most complex abilities in the game. Probably the hardest playstyle as well, and is definitely the most underpowered DPS spec in the game right now. We're not even going to go over talents, we're not going to go over artifact traits, all that shit's fucking useless, because it doesn't affect your one ability. Your few abilities. Literally take whatever talents you want. You could take Arms Warrior talents as an Elemental Shaman, and it won't negatively impact your gameplay whatsoever. You press Flame Shock, and you press Lava Burst, and you just do this to everyone. Eventually someone will die. Because whenever someone runs close to you, if anyone just goes near, if they show up near this bar, close to you, you just press this one button. And this one button is the jack of all trades when it comes to Elie Shaman. And it's really just the bread and butter. You don't need to use any other button. There you go. That's how you do it. Does 40% of their max health in 5 seconds. I hope you guys found this guide helpful.